unlike my life.
Hey, now. If he'd eaten you, Demeter, Hestia, Hera, Hades, and Poseidon would all be in his stomach right now. You saved him.
Correction. I doomed them to eternal life with me. Which is worse?
Hades certainly loves you.
Yeah, he gave me 2 whining fathers to take home. Is that love? Never gives up. I admire that.
Lightning from my forge to help warm your way.
Thank you, Hephaestus.
And yet I've been waiting for that diamond-tipped spear I commissioned for ages.
Inspiration doesn't come on command, Ares.
But you do.
That was a private experiment in animal behavior we will not be repeating.
What are you thinking about? Below, the Golden Isle looked almost peaceful.
Don't stop to admire the view, Fenyx. You're nearly there. Got to beat the gear on.
Nothing. Forget it.
For weeks, while the world burned, while my kids needed me, I was parting with Hades. Gods know I was never there.
You had a lot on your mind.
I don't even know where she is right now.
That's pretty bad. Sorry.
Thank you.
Fenyx was determined to reach the top. The sight of the peak gave Fenyx hope.
But we fought it more. Maybe I could skip it?
Prometheus, just tell the story.
Suddenly, monsters appear! The action! The excitement!
Just stop it, Prometheus. Stop. Don't try to cheer me up. We're in uncomfortable.
I just kept cheating on Hera. I wanted to have a good time. I didn't want to be a father.
I didn't think about anyone but myself.
Ah, these chains are hurting.
We're talking about me right now, Prometheus.
Suddenly, a pearl rolled past.
Fenyx wondered if the oyster was using camouflage.
Prometheus, please, stop. It's so bad.
It's like you went to some kind of clown school. Flunked out, turned to telling jokes through interpretive dance, and mistook your audience's cries of pain for laughter.
Actually, I do feel a little better now.
quit. I
Utter! Cleanse this world of divine perfection!
If he paid my child support.
During her treacherous traversal, Fenyx was ambushed.
I can't face all of these and beat Lagiron.
Got your back, Fenyx. Hear the battle cry of Ares and feel your blood boil.
Yeah.
Up ahead, Fenyx spotted an elaborate representation of the fiery wheel of King Ixion.
Oh yes, the king who I strapped to a fiery wheel for all eternity because he tried to seduce my wife. Meanwhile, I had my pick of any woman or man I wanted. What a hypocrite I am.
At least he was also a murderer. Went after Hera. You tricked him with a cloud instead?
Yes, I thought it was hilarious. How irresponsible. They had a kid who was deformed, constantly ostracized and rejected by mortals, to the point that he ended up only finding peace with horses. Laying with horses. He died sad and alone.
Look on the bright side. At least the horses he lay with gave birth to the centaurs.
Sexy horse people that make us ask uncomfortable anatomy questions. Try again.
Tower of Themis, the goddess of law, family, and equity.
Also my ex-wife. She wanted to do everything by the book, impossible to cheat on, so I dumped her. Didn't kill this one, though.
Yet.
Let the lightning from my hammer strike warm your way.
Cleanse this world of divine imperfection! Thank you.